Hey guys, welcome back to our GTD Gamer 4 video. Today I'm back to Roblox. I know I've been doing Minecraft the past couple of days. I'm sorry I haven't been uploading in a long time. Alright, well, look at that tower now. Thank you, we can jump on again. Ow. Alright, let's not try that. Let's see. Oh, launch land. This is actually, I think this is launch land. Yeah, this is a really cool map because you can actually do something really cool with this rocket ship. And I guess you already probably know what it is because they're wanting to play this. Yeah, there's another button up here that you have to press for. And then yeah, you won't believe what happens. You probably already know, because you probably already played this game. Yeah, it just got an update and that guy's pushing me into the water. Too well, but let's do some more rounds. It was. Oh my gosh, how did you push the ball? Wait a minute. You're still standing. Wait a minute, I see someone's head. They're stuck. Take a look, someone's head is stuck in the wall. Yeah, I saw it. You see that? Oh, this again. Let's get rid of the rocket again. This is so fun. A lot of people like to get on top of the rocket, and it's really funny seeing them fall. It just is. Let's see. Alright, so I think people are already on top of the rocket, so let's go press the button. Alright, press the button. And now I have to press this button. And there it goes. It should be taken off. Hello, this is a rocket. Supposed to take off. Oh no, that, Alright, let's see if we can survive this round. And not round. Oh, breathing bracelet. I think this might be it. This is actually a cool map. Because you can actually ride the cars. You can actually drive them, they can move. Go, get off my car. Get off of my car. Get off of my car, this car doesn't have two seats. Just waiting for me to get out. This is, yeah. And I really like this map because you can ride the cars. It's basically the only reason I like this map. Yes, I survived. I don't even see my name on here. Oh yeah, there's a name. A lot of people survived. I don't think anybody died. Let's get see where would the next map's gonna be. Oh, it's Raven Raceway again. Well, I guess we can drive the car some more. I don't know why it's picking maps twice. Come on, sometimes it's hard to get a car. And it's because everybody loves the cars and this. Good. I hope it's not the same map again. If it's not. Okay, good. Trailer park. I think this is one of the old maps, I think. Yeah, this is one of the old maps. This one just died already. No survivors. I don't think I ever seen that happen before. Yeah, this was tough. Oh, I think the guy with the balloon has the ninja animation pack, which I really want, but it's too expensive. And we're pushing him off, apparently. Yeah, I really like that ninja. Ooh, Arch Park. I wonder what's going to happen at the park. And you can see a statue holding a sword right here. Yeah, that seems so tough. Okay. can't even get on top.